In the name of Jesus, all of today's shame, O Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Lastly, we want to pray now and tell the Lord this week, let's declare what we want. Declare. Every pastor declare what you want. This week, all our members on the platform, all our wives, we have said that Monday prayer is not just for men anymore. It's a marriage prayer. This we have to because of the case on ground in the next edition, because as we go on now, I'll be coming with different edition and different team. Seriously, our wives should be connecting to the prayer. Our wives should be connecting to the Monday prayer. It's not something we don't want to play with issue of marriage. I want to be inviting different family. Myself personally, I will have to be involving some people here and there to be connecting, because Monday prayer, with a lot that is happening in different places, people need to know a lot about what we are telling the Lord on Monday like this. So we encourage people to connect on Monday and they pray for their family. As they hear testimony of what God is doing, they will be encouraged to join, and his name will be glorified. We want to pray for this week in the name of Jesus. It will favor us, favor all our pastors, it will favor all our members, it will favor our family. Testimony is our lot and portion even this week. Shall we pray? Please, Pastor Mike, you can round off even now. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, please, before we round up, I want us to quickly pray for my wife. The principal in school has been behaving funny because of her stand for righteousness. You know, today Christian people that claim to be Christians, they can sign wrong time in school, but only we have pastors in that school, we have leaders of different churches. In fact, we have a pastor of Deeper Life in that same school, but he will sign and not put time, romancing with the other people, trying to cover up what they are doing. But my wife has been signing and putting the time, she actually come to school, and that has been an issue. And now the principal is even challenging her directly, telling her she's going to do this, she's going to, in fact, that she may even want to leave the school because of her. Now I want us to pray that every plan of the enemy for signing her, that God will destroy them and put them to shame, that God will lift her up. And in the presence of all those called Christians, in the presence of all that has turned themselves to our enemy now, black men now, color names that are not us, that God will put them to shame. Shall we pray for her?
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ,
who will lift all for us, your servant, O Lord, to your home, Father, she has put all for righteousness in that school. She has not compromised our faith by telling lies in the time of coming to school. Father in heaven, we pray that you will help our whole heart, and you will put every people that has turned themselves to be the enemy, according to them, you will put them to shame, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, stand for your servant, O Lord. Stand for your servant, O Lord. Stand for your servant, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Of all that.
Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus,
Lord, in the name of Jesus, thank you for the grace of God. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
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 Mommy, if mommy is there, please, mommy, understand, remain in that faith, in that your stand, and remain in your conviction. God will exonerate you and stand by you and
amen.
Lift you up. You will come back here to give a supernatural testimony of the
supernatural
you have obtained of the Lord.
So, amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ, it is me. Pastor Mike, nail it for us this morning. God bless you, sir.
Pastor Mike, you can.
There. Okay, over to Pastor Matthew.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We just quickly sing this song. We have only about 4 minutes, if I'm not mistaken. And if you sing Yoruba song, I say, Wamun le rishe. Mo fi le aye mi fun o Jesu. Wamun le rishe. How many of us know this? Wamun le rishe. Wamun le rishe. Mo fi le aye mi fun o Jesu. Wamun le rishe. All the time I was passing through all this trial, trauma, there was a lot of promises from the Lord, which I cannot be saying. It's not a big deal, but which will not be like a proud or something like saying online. I'm restructuring your life. I'm starting a new thing in your life. I allow all these things to happen for a purpose. And then I keep telling everyone, for if there's not a purpose, the elimination in the, I don't want to be saying a lot of things online. Then, today, as we are praying about Nigeria, I was on the computer, and then I mistakenly clicked something. And then something happened that Nigeria is now, the economy of Nigeria is now coming back because of the Tinubu policy. Billions of, I don't know if they use Naira or dollar, rain in. And then I compare the two things together, and I know that as a believer, we have a better place in Jesus' name. I just want you to be, you can look at it on the online. I saw it was during the prayers, Pastor Jenko was leading the prayer, including my own testimony. So I want you to call upon the name of the Lord, that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, as the blessing they are falling down, they have started falling down, that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will be the partaker of the blessing, your family will be the partaker of the blessing in Jesus' name. We are seeing the testimony of Pastor Omarewa. A lot of things like that God is revealing. Call upon the name of the Lord, that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will not be an exception negatively. You know, I only tell people, yes, the Bible let us know 100 may fall by this side, another 1,000 by the right side. So we just see it by your eyes, they will not be, you will not be the partaker of it. Call upon the name of the Lord, that by the power and the blood of Jesus, as blessing of all our prayer are falling down, you will be the partaker in the name of Jesus Christ. As other as hearing testimony, you will share the testimony in the name of Jesus Christ. It's very, very serious. I don't need to say it online, but I know a lot of online, like a child of God. Somebody told me that they took my name to somewhere, and by the time they got there, and they were asking the person that who is this person, how did he escape all the death plan that they have of? I'm serious. This is very, very serious. That how did he escape all the death plan they set for him? I'm very, very serious. And to be sincere, the promises that I'm restructuring your life, I'm going to do a new thing in your life, and I want to, a lot of promises on that, that after this you will see it has been it has been there. So you know why I'm telling us a lot, and I'm telling you, I don't have, I don't, if I say I don't know how to pray, you say no. I don't know. I only tell people I don't know more than God have mercy on me. God, let me receive mercy. God have mercy on me. Let me receive mercy. I was taught bluntly that if the person told us that who is this person? How does he escape all this death trap? So, by the power and the blood of Jesus, God is with us. Our time has gone. God is with us. And all of us will have testimony in Jesus' name. So far, to pass over your name, so that we will not take a just stand up for us.
Our Father in heaven, we are grateful. The internal God is our refuge. Underneath everlasting arms. Thank you so much. Because a man at the center of the will of God is immortal, is secure until this day on earth is done, until his work on earth is done. Thank you, Lord, for the testimony, what our ears are hearing. Thank you for what our eyes are seeing. Thank you for what you are doing. Thank you for answers to prayer. We are grateful to you, O God. We ask, O Lord, that the good work you have started, the good things you have started upon our pastor and everyone, upon our mommy. Thank you so much, Lord, for lifting her up, for standing as Lily in the mire in this corrupted, deadly, licentious world. We are grateful that we have the selected few who can stand, not compromising. Oh, Lord, we are grateful. And, Lord, I pray and I ask in the name of Jesus all that we have told you in the place of prayer concerning our children, concerning the economy, concerning our spouse, concerning those who are ill, concerning the prayer request on the platform. And then, Lord, we just heard now from our leader, our pastor, sharing testimony. And we know that it's immortal until his work on earth is done. We know they can't touch it. They cannot. The enemy shall not exert upon him. We have been praying that prayer. Nor the sons of the afflicted. We have been praying that prayer. And we know he cannot be tampered. He cannot be touched. Let them go anywhere, Jupiter. Let them go to the marine kingdom. Let them go under the water. Let them go anywhere. Let them conjure, la manoeuvre, la manipulate. They cannot touch him. They cannot touch any of us. We know it will not get wrong. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jacob, that's right. Neither is there divination against Israel. That's right. Lord, every divination, every enchantment from the pit of hell against us and our children. And they say, hey, I will long badura for Baba. I will long badura for a head. Okay, the Ali gets it once. Oh, yeah, yeah, transfer for another family. Maybe we can capture that. Maybe we can capture their daughter. Maybe we can capture their son. It will not work. If they dare try it, the Bible says, I will give them for thy life. They will go for it. If they are stubborn, and they say they want to still go ahead, and there's something is preventing them, they still want to go ahead. You know how to kill now. The Bible says, the Lord killeth and maketh alive. You will cut them off in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
This week is blessed. This week we shall return here and say, either so as the Lord helped us. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
We pray.
Amen. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, our testimony will be full. A lot may be said on all what happened during all this prayer when God started answering the prayer. But let us wait. God will finish it. By the time he finishes, we see a lot of things. It costs blood. I'm telling you, it costs blood. Somebody, because of this battle, he lost 5 teeth. It's not just ordinary. I'm not exaggerating. He lost five teeth from his mouth. Somebody waterborne from the hips down to the leg. All those people. A lot went on that I couldn't be seen now, but let us wait and see until God finishes the battle. And I know by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, is going to finish the battle in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want to appreciate every one of you for standing behind me. It was not easy. Even in their own camp, they know it was not easy. But I thank God, the victory belongs to God.
and is going to finish the battle in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For the Nigeria situation, I saw it myself as Pastor Segun was praying. So please be patient. The reward is coming to every one of us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And then for all the other ones, we are be seen. You are going to be the particle of the blessing in Jesus' name. Let's share the grace together. Mommy, you are a winner in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Let's share the grace together. In the grace of our Lord, Lord Christ,
the
love of God, the fellowship of Holy Spirit, stay with us now forevermore. Thank you. God bless you all.
Thank you, sir. God bless and grace
thank
you, sir.
Thank you, man. Thank you for staying behind you. God bless you, man. God bless you, sir. Our testimony will be full in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Okay, we will talk. I will talk with Pastor Peter later.
Okay.
I want to sleep.
Okay.
But yeah, we need to talk. Maybe before
okay.
I do.